Whenever I've seen videos of you walking out, you're in a hat, no helmets back then. You know, it was something that made you feel like you have the belief and you're chewing gum and knowing that, you know, you don't have the sort of protection, there's no sort of restriction on bouncers, and then you go out and dominate like that. What did you feel from the time you left the change room till you got to the pitch? What was the mindset?
Oh, I believe that I'm the man.